Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Bad at Arena with Doc Stout. We are back with the Frostmage deck on day three. After my initial surge of victory. Is this even day four? I've never had a deck this long. Yeah, I think I might have started playing this one on Monday, and as I'm live streaming now, it's Thursday. Yeah, went into yesterday undefeated, feeling pretty good, and then look at us now, fighting for life on two losses. Alright, let's see if I can roll this to one more win and a key upgrade. We've seen the deck perform as a control deck, an aggro deck, a mid-range deck, and then not at all. Although at least one of the losses yesterday was completely my fault. Alright.
Jaina versus Jaina.
Mage versus Mage.
Aw,
yeah.
My magic will tear you
see, there's
apart.
The flame strike I needed all day yesterday. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna throw it away. Because I need some... Oh, God. Not a single removal spell. This is gonna suck. Might be looking at the end here, friends. Water elementals for days. That did not help me yesterday. Gotta get something on the board before I get overwhelmed. Let's see. How vulnerable am I to flame strike? A little bit. Got a case of not having anything? Oh, buddy. Really? One toughness creatures, that's your plan. And maybe you're just stalling. I love Murlocs. If you watched my Murlocs Invade Naxxramas, you know how much I like the deck, but I hate them in Arena. There's just way too many ways to deal with one toughness creatures. Case in point.
Murder!
This time I'm just gonna ignore well that.
Done.
I mean, Arcane Explosion wipes out a bunch of one toughness creatures. There's just a ton of things to take care of them. Cone of Cold, like if I can get him to overextend into Cone of Cold, I'm going to at least 2-for-1 him. Like if this card is so relevant, I need to slow it down a turn. I'm just going to kill this Novice Engineer. Spells cost one less. Yeah, that's completely irrelevant. I'll take care of it. He's still at 5.
Your turn to bleed.
There's just a lot of ways I can deal with one toughness creatures. Maybe next I play Stranglethorn Tiger. I'm not going to celebrate yet, because my hand is still not very good, and I don't know. There's 6 cards over there. I may not be afraid of a single water elemental. Of course, a follow-up play, depending on what he plays here, of a water elemental of my own seems pretty good. Yeah, give me more guys. Flame strikes back. I guess I play the water elemental. He said, not at all sure of himself.
I wonder.
Your turn to bleed!
Yeah, I think I just gotta keep the pressure on here. Yeah. I'm not being very efficient with my mana at the moment, but that's fine. I have a lot of freezy spells left. I'm actually feeling okay about the hand at the moment, but I don't know. There's still a full grip of cards over there. Any one of which could just be a blowout. Yeah, that thing needs to go. All right. Let's see here. He's not going to get any bigger. They're all damaged enough. I have six.
What to do? What to do?
Do I take the five damage? Do I taunt? Haunt seems pretty bad. Actually, no, that's okay. Make him waste some mana doing damage to it. It's also a good answer if he's got a flame strike of his own. What I want now is for him to play a creature of four or less toughness and just get blown out by a flame strike. That one's not my favorite.
We have many secrets.
Okay. I gotta be real careful in this situation. Because if that's a counterspell, I could just get screwed. Wish I knew what that was. Might be a counterspell.
Someday I'll be just like you!
Justice shall prevail.
Job's done.
Yeah. I'm kind of smelling counterspell. Which I don't have any direct damage. Yuck. All right, I'm going to have to play into the counterspell. I'm just going to die. Got it? I should have done it last turn. I really should have done it last turn. That's what I get. I made a big mistake there. Okay, I'm at four. We can taunt. I can stealth and burn. Yeah. Now, if I'm really lucky, let's see. 5, 10, 11, 12 is not enough. I still need something off the top.
Well played.
Oh, you just got it? Yeah, you just got it. Yep, that's it for this deck. I screwed up playing around a counterspell that didn't exist. And that's it for the deck. Alright. Well, that's going to be the end of this run. However, let's see what we get. A little better? Three boxes. Eh. A pack. Void Terror. And 25 gold, making this a pretty expensive run. I don't know. Only cost me 25. If you figure I would have paid 100 for the pack. Well, thank you for tuning in. I guess I lived up to the title today, making a huge mistake and throwing the game away. I intend to start a new deck pretty soon. I'm going to see if I can't continue this series until I have a deck of each class, which is going to narrow my choices as I move forward. So, until the next time, thanks for tuning in. This is Doc Stout with Battered Arena, and I'm signing out.